My name is Ethan Lietch, and I just graduated course 2, which is mechanical engineering from MIT. Now I'm spending the next 5 months at UTEC in Lima, Peru, doing an independent research project that focuses on bringing heating to communities in the Andes. The people that worked on this before me went to the communities and they did a bunch of research on what the constraints need to be. It needs to be really simple because they don't really even have electricity. We have to use materials that are found in the region to create a greenhouse effect using a glass container. That's either going to be on the side of a wall or on the roof of the house. Throughout the day, it can hold the heat, and throughout the night, it slowly discharges through the house using conduction or maybe convection with natural flow, depending on how we design. My advisor, Professor Eunice Villacana, she's the head of the Energy Engineering Department. And then as we continue through the semester, we plan on making it more realistic. But first, we're testing the inclination of the sun. We're going to use a lamp and we're going to basically change the angle to see how does that affect the energy flux into the system. I'm interested in designing for emerging economies. I'm interested in sustainable energy. I'm also interested in product design for fun. And I'm not sure which one I want to pursue first. So coming to UTEC has given me the opportunity to do research, to explore opportunities for my life, and explore the world around me. Classes I'm taking at UTEC are they're engineering classes in Spanish, which can be difficult if I'm still learning Spanish, which I am. I actually asked if I could just take classes because I wanted to be more immersed with Peru. I wanted to be able to make more friends that way. Just basically push myself more than I would normally have the chance to. I don't like being the center of attention really as a foreigner, but living in Peru has given me an opportunity to really see how my Peruvian friends live, and my rule is to never say no if someone invites me to go do something. So it's just incredible. The culture, the food, of course, you know, the food is amazing here. But to have a program like this, that really pushes people out of their comfort zone to see the world outside the MIT bubble. I feel like this opportunity through MISTI has given me a chance to really grow as a person, and it adds like a sense of humility to the way I perceive myself. Like, you want to be effective, you want to be efficient, you want to be intelligent and focused, but at the same time, there's the societal aspects of what you're working on. I think it's very important to really understand what the problems are, what I can do, what my skills are, and what the people around me, what they can help me with. And that's probably the most important thing of any project, I think.